Hi guys, this is Chris, and today I'm going to show you my three favorite drum fills. I'm going to play each one slow and then fast all by itself. And then I'm going to put it in the context of a beat, and I'll play that slow and then fast. So tell me what you think and enjoy.
Hey, thanks for watching my video, and if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe by hitting that button right there. Also, check out some of these other videos. Also, you can find me on these popular social networking sites.